What's your name?
Alma.
Well, Alma, welcome to your new life of wealth and fame.
Thanks.
Think of all your wildest dreams without an ounce of shame. They're yours if you know how to play the game.
What game?
Life is full of tough decisions every day. Unless you always know just what to say. So many people wander around without knowing the way. But I will make your troubles go away. Just say yes whenever anybody's got a question. Just say yes, don't settle for nothing less. Yes is the secret to success. You don't have to be the best, just say yes.
So, that's it?
That's right.
Let me get this straight. I just say yes.
Uh-huh.
But what if the answer really isn't yes?
Well, that's a good question. See, we got a lot of clever guys around who can flip a question upside down, so the answer will always be yes. For example,
could I pay my taxes 2 weeks from today?
You see, now that becomes, he'd like to know if he really has to pay today. Fellas?
Yes!
See, no matter how the question comes, we'll flip it the other way. So all you gotta do is just say yes! Whenever anybody's got a question, just say yes! Don't settle for nothing less. Say is,
because yes.
If the answer isn't
yes,
the question must be wrong.
Yes.
There's really nothing to it.
Yes.
No one will put you through a test that you can't handle if you just say yes, sir, and we'll do the rest. Yes?
Yes.
Just say yes whenever anybody's got a question. Just say yes. Success, you don't have to be the best.
All you really gotta do is
just say yes.
Wanted lies before me. All I ever dreamed of all my life.
So if all I ever asked for is now at my feet, why should I feel emptiness inside? Maybe I just take too much for granted. Maybe I should just live for today, with treasures all around me. I feel empty-handed, no treasures worth the price that I must pay. Is there something more to life than what I've thought was real? The things I've wanted all my life are here, but still I feel my life is meant for more than just the riches that I see. Yes, there must be something more for me.
When King Noah raised our taxes, some complain. One-fifth of all we have makes us feel constrained. And yes, we've given much, but look at all we've gained. We're the finest country in the world. We are the best, better than the rest. We are the best, oh yes, it's true. Some try to beat us, then they just be us. We are the best in all we do.
I was there when the Lamanites attacked one day, trying to drive all of our flocks away. And they killed some of our brothers, but King Noah gets his way.
Better than the rest, we are the best, oh yes, it's true. Some try to beat us, then they just flee us. We are the best in all we do.
The Lord hath commanded me to speak to you openly, for he sees your wickedness and calls you to repent. Thus saith the Lord to you, slavery awaits each one of you who choose to continue to the end. But there is one way for you to avoid what I'm telling you. All that you have to do is change. Turn unto the Lord, turn all your hearts. Did you not feel his peace depart when you began to disobey? So much that he sent me to say, turn unto the Lord, for he hath declared, none who denies him shall be spared. So make your choice, fall to his sword, or heed my voice and turn unto the Lord.
What kind of man thinks he can judge this people? How can we stand to have him call us evil?
When we all know that we are innocent and pure,
for our priests have told us so.
This man is crazy, he has lost his senses, to come and preach to us on false pretenses. The man deserves this kind of degradation.
It's true, and I should know.
We cannot let him get away with this. He's merely trying to enrage us.
Anyone who speaks to us like this must die.
Because it could be contagious.
We are the best, better than the rest. We are the best, oh yes, it's true. Some try to beat us, then they just lead us. We are the best in all we do.
We are the best, better than the rest. We are the best, oh yes, it's true. Some try to beat us, then they just lead us. We are the best in all we do.
Turn unto the Lord, turn all your hearts. Did you not feel his peace depart when you began to disobey? So much that he sent me to say, turn unto the Lord, for he hath declared, none who denies him shall be spared. So make your choice, fall to his sword, or heed my voice, and turn unto the Lord. Thank you. Turn unto the Lord, turn all your hearts. Did you not feel his peace depart when you began to disobey? So much that he sent me to say, turn unto the Lord, for he hath declared, none who denies him shall be spared. So make your choice, fall to his sword, or heed my voice, and turn unto the Lord.
What if he's right?
He doesn't even belong in our society. He has no right to proclaim to us our future. He must die. We have the power to make this talk cease. We are responsible to keep the peace. Do you not know that we are inclined to make you die?
Every one of us has things to give. Everyone must choose the way that we will live. Yes, we can have our treasure here or up above, where endless is his mercy and his love. All he asks me, I shall never once complain. For all he asks me, he would never ask in vain. And when he calls me, I will always follow through. Yes, all he asks me, was asked to give his son one day, the child that he had asked for all his life. So what could I be asked to do that I could say would be worse than turning God away? Even if he calls me, come home to end my mortal life, to stand before his throne. There's nothing I want more, nowhere I'd rather be, than to hear him say, well done, come unto me. All he asks
me, something more to life than what I've thought was me.
For all he asks me,
I've wanted all my life are here, but still I feel my life is meant for more than just the riches that I see.
Yes,
there must be something more.
Was something more to life than what I thought was real. The things I looked for all my life were there for me to feel. my life is meant for all the blessings only God can see. Oh yes, there is something more for me. Never once complain, for all he asks me, he would never ask in vain. And when he calls me, I will always follow through. Yes, all he asks me. I will do. Each of us was asked to bear his name, to feed the hungry, comfort them, and help the lame, to honor him by serving all of those in need, to follow him in every word and deed. So if we now desire to serve God, what's keeping us from following the path he trod? To have his Holy Spirit cleanse us from our sins, let us now be born again of him. For all he asks me, I shall never once complain, for all he asks me, he would never ask in vain. And when he calls me, I will always follow through. Yes, all he asks me.